Welcome to Everlasting Gospel YouTube channel. As we know, there is truth, complete truth, life, eternal life, and in the same way, there is gospel and everlasting gospel in the Holy Scripture. Revelation 14 chapter 6th verse says that in the John's vision, then I saw another angel fly in the midst of heaven, having the everlasting gospel to preach unto them that dwell on the earth and every nation and tribe and tongue and people. Dear brothers and sisters, gospel is a message that will be heard during grace period. You know this very well. But this everlasting message will be heard in the last days, to be precise, according to Revelation 14 chapter 7th verse. Very close to the hour of God's judgment. The everlasting message will be heard when the judgment day is reached very near. We are living in the same days. Please note that you must carefully follow the difference. As we are saying, it is everlasting gospel. That means gospel has an end. The everlasting gospel does not have an end, as it will bring you to eternity, which combines time to eternity is everlasting gospel. Who will bring this everlasting gospel to you? Who will preach this everlasting gospel? According to Revelation 14 chapter 6th verse, and another angel will declare this message, but not flying angels like we imagine. God will elect a man who have repentance of his sins, who understood the divinity of God, to preach the everlasting gospel. He will be chosen by God for this ministry. God elected Paul for Ephesian church age in the same way God elects another person for preaching eternal gospel. To whom does this everlasting gospel be heard? To every nation, tribe, tongue, and people. What will it declare? It declares that fear God, for the hour of this judgment is come. Get rid of terrible sufferings that are coming. Everlasting gospel describes manifestation of Jesus Christ. The everlasting gospel will be heard in the midst of heaven. The Lord come in mid-air to take his bride. Gospel describes the first coming of Jesus. Everlasting gospel describes the manifestation of Christ. According to Revelation 1st chapter 1st verse, the everlasting gospel belongs to revelation of Jesus Christ. We will come to know about this in second part of the video. Thank you, brothers and sisters, spent your valuable time for the true word.